It is 59 degrees still.
Hope this day will be better.
Okay. What do we got? It's being streamed, so I won't go over to a mission right away. Let me just go ahead and refresh myself with what we need to do. Alright, so we go ahead for this. How are we doing on here? Okay, so we're still working on the Hurricane and the Bulldog. This place looks so overly fancy that I don't think that they actually spent this money to
My best friend on the rig.
Let's increase by 30%. How many of these do we have? We got 43. Yeah, sure.
Round of Red Rock Blasters, extra sugar around the rig.
Nice. All right. Wait. Oh, I thought it broke. Never mind. Okay, so we have a mission. Summit mission, Lucky Foot, collect 7 Aquarius and Ebu Nuts. Dangerous. And let's go. Hit the dice for luck. All right. Ah. Gotta remember to drink that water, though. So I'm always curious. This is the same asteroid, I think, that we're always mining in, right? We aren't just popping into different asteroids when we're not looking.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
Okay. I'm about to say, what's going on? Okay. Let's get harvesting.
Your workforce is about to get bigger. Dwarf inbound.
Woodworks.
Let's rock and roll. Nice beard.
Come on. No. I think I got it all. Good thing with this is, like, we're not traveling. We only have, like, a set point. Can't carry anymore.
I'm wondering if fighting bugs and moving dirt is the best way to make a living. Ugh. Never felt better.
I think he ended up taking me.
God damn it, there's a pebble in my
room. Terrain scanner just got updated with a new location. Zip light up. Let's order a supply drop.
Okay, I definitely want these things to fly faster. Kidding me. There you are. Alright, he's got that. Can't get to this thing, unfortunately. I mean, if I go along right here, maybe. It says we're being attacked by the swarm, but I obviously don't see anything. Oh my god, of course. Okay, okay. Damn it. I'm still alive. I was gonna die there for sure, though.
Skull Crusher! Players, not ready yet. Take that!
Where am I? What am I hearing, though? You know the bad thing is? This is a dead end. There's no way out of here unless... Yep, I'm just gonna mine right through. It would just take me just as long to mine back up. And this one would connect the two ways.
Well done, you got them all. Hit the launch controls to return the minehead. We'll send in the escape pod.
Should be close. What I wouldn't give to be a digger right now. Hey, I see the exit. We're almost there. Of course, the moment I open this up. I'm free. Okay. Now the problem is I have no idea where they've explored. But I got a feeling I just found out. Good armor penetration on this thing. Can't see anything though. Something blew up right there. Oh boy, oh boy. We don't? Holy fuck.
Loose. Shield ready again.
What's that you got?
Getting more ammo.
Yeah, no, fuck off. This one's mine.
Make every bullet count.
I try to make it last as long as I can. Does someone have one Ebu nut?
When Molly's around, she's a pain in the butt. When she's not, I really miss her.
Freaking hate Cap sometimes. Discovered every room. We just need one more nut.
Everybody collect ammunition. Grabbing ammo.
No, that's empty.
Yeah. So long, suckers. Nitra.
Okay, I was here before, but I went right last time, so let's go left. Come on, sure, there's gotta be one Ebu nut left. Somewhere. Yeah, some gold, I'll take that. Come on. Up. There you go. There we go.
Feeling much better.
Go away. Explosive damage is good, but I just want them going faster, and I think we're great.
So lie down forever.
Easy. Okay.
Minehead launched. Escape pod will arrive when minehead has been secured. Hang in there.
I've got a sip on ready now.
Let's go ahead and take some of these.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
One of those guys. Stop standing in front of me, you fuck. Every time. Can't stay on that thing.
return is on the way. Drop pod inbound.
Oh yeah, no, this is some great armor killing. Oh, that's the mine. Oh, drop pods here. Let me hit. Made it. Okay. Sorry, didn't notice. But lurking. Okay, cool. You'll never guess which one I am. Oh, well, shit, it labeled me. I forgot it does have fuck. Our anniversary trophy. Okay, so we'll get double XP. Not a lot.
Job done. Keep at it and you'll make it through.
Nice. Swarm again. Confirm that mission.
The mission is ready. The pod is prepped. Get on board the drop pod.
Excellent trade.
What kind of beer we got? Skull Crusher.
Skull Crusher's for everyone. Just pour it up.
Never underestimate the power of a pickaxe and how easily it can save you, just in case.
The decorations are meant to be enjoyed with your eyes, not your feet.
Teamwork and beer will keep us together.
Oh yeah.
More
yes. Nice.
Much better.
Okay, weapon maintenance. Claim that one.
Just
a new skin.
Get in my cup. Yeah, yeah, rock and stone.
Let's roll.
Gotta slap the dice for luck.
Rock and stone.
I just love how also straightforward is this is. Like Helldivers 2, I'm pretty sure it will eventually be straightforward, but it's still a learning curve right now. But in here, it's pretty much straightforward. The community is so strong and they know everything that most of the time you will never not have someone in your party who doesn't know anything. Believe my confusion when I came across Flappy Bird while playing this.
Remember, leave no one behind.
We have detected an Omeran Heartstone in the region.
Escort mission.
Landing zone team. Drill dozer coming in. Nitra!
Okay.
We need to protect Doretta. One platform ready to use. I was born ready.
Yeah, let's go ahead and start getting that mule moving.
Incoming swarm, keep the dozer safe.
Breathe, little respite, get repairs on. I think he finally got it.
You need to refill the fuel canisters mounted on its back. Use the canisters to extract any nearby oil shale, and we'll have the drill dozer operational again in no time.
Bastards, fuck off. There we go. Okay. Ooh. Nothing. Every little bit helps.
The drill dozer is under attack. Get it fixed up before we lose it.
Alright. Oh my god, no! Don't let that thing near! Oh god, oh god! Ow! Damn, that hurt so badly. Holy fuck. Wow, okay, no, this mission became a bit more harder. Holy fuck. I was just thinking like, okay, yeah, just go through the motions, we're doing fine. Jesus Christ. Again, ow, that. Oof. Oh. I'm calling this down now.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
I know what I forgot to do. I forgot to change the modifications for my gun. We're gonna have to leave it to them. I think we're still fine. I think we maybe have like 2 or 3. Okay, so we're already going to the Heartstone. Usually there's like 2 stops. That's why.
Remember to share with your teammates.
Okay, because I'm about to say, it's like, whoa, this is. This jumped in a holy shit moments.
We got an incoming swarm. Please remember that the drill dozer is top priority.
I know. Good old capitalism. Our lives mean nothing as long as we turn a profit. I've been getting a bunch of achievements too, and I didn't even realize. Buy us a bit of time. Man down.
Anyone starting to drill dozer? Wait, we're forgetting the dozer.
Is there a bug in front of it or something? There was, okay. Okay, so no, we're still on the same page. Make sure I get everything. That side should be fine. Okay. What's back here? I don't think this leads anywhere. I do actually really enjoy this game. It's just, it's something that feels so comfortably normal that there's no real issue when playing it. Helldivers is hell. Here, it's like a controlled chaos. Hear it, I don't see it.
Well done. All canisters are loaded. The drill dozer is ready to move out. Drill dozer moving. Everything looks fine, but expect that to change soon.
We still haven't found the three of the fossils. We may get lucky. Three does seem like a small enough number to be in the next room. And then you get cool ass rooms like this. Unfortunately, the Loretta went a little too vertical for us right there. No, no, no. Okay, I think we made it. There we go. Oh my god. This is a crazy ass room. He's back. Come on. Oh, no ammo. No idea what's up there. And I don't have the ammo anymore. Damn. It's that one wasted shot that I like kind of panic rush. I see a fossil though. Looks like that. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do some modifications to this thing before I actually start liking it.
Hope the bandage stays on.
Okay. Yep, that's right. Right here.
Zip line done. Found some nitro.
Doretta healed. A marvelous piece of engineering.
Engie, maintain your central control.
It's too far.
Damn. That would be a good angle.
You're a stain on the floor.
There we go. Freaking caps. I keep on pressing it from Helldivers. Okay, they haven't responded, so I will assume that means they're not ready.
Here we go. Woo!
I think we are now.
God damn it, there's a pebble in my boot. Omoran, Heartstone.
Extraction commencing. Drilltos are running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting the bugs. Contact. Swarm approaching the drill dozer. Hunker down and load up. Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now. Swarm, they're here. Hello.
Yeah, I'm still kind of convinced that this asteroid we're on is sentient. Swarm bastards. Okay.
The drill dozer just has to drill a little further and we're done.
There are these. Oh wait, actually that's pretty good. Come on. Come on, reload. Oh boy. Sure, bring me closer, man. Controlled chaos. Good thing is, you literally just follow the path back and you're there. I was kind of hoping to slide around, but I didn't do.
Terrain scanner just got updated with a new location.
I remember to use the bulldog. I've been ignoring that. Not gonna lie, I kind of got overwhelmed by how many enemies were rushing us. Like, Jesus fuck, okay. Hang on, I'll blow myself up. Yeah, superhero landing. Okay, a lot of XP, should be. Yeah, 1400. Man, that's almost 3000. Payment. Right here. Confirm the mission.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
Get a drink.
Skull Crusher ale, please. We're going hunting.
I don't know why no one ever teams up for longer and just keeps going.
That's the stuff.
I mean, I get it, we're doing the assignments mainly. But it's so hard to find a team that actually works well together and just keeps on going. Then again, that is randoms, I guess, for you.
Strip. I've been waiting to get this one. Face Unite. Time to hit the store.
Oh, sweet. That. Like this.
Just what the doctor ordered.
Change these up. I'll go for area effect. That was pretty helpful. Projectile speed. Rate of fire. Area damage. Special gems. Yep, go with that. Alright, let's go. Dice for luck. Away we go. I think they... You know what? Next time we're gonna take a look at the counter, because I want to see how many bugs have we killed. I think they keep count. Holy shit, look at that, 137. Well, that's not true. Krieger showed me a picture of some guy who is at like 2,400. And another one who is like 1,500. Let's go.
Our objective is liquid morgite, and we're sending in a refinery.
Oh yeah, I like that so much better.
Cranking, and let's pump those deposits dry. Get to work, roughnecks.
Take a mess of that whale pipeline.
That is so much better. Holy fuck.
Stand clear. Pump jack inbound.
Let's get the mineral. Alright, let's get the pump jacks hooked up to the refinery.
Just got updated with a new location.
Zip light up.
Pump jack requested and is inbound.
Now for this one, I think we go back to the platform. There it is.
I've got a zip line ready now.
Much better. Oh wow, that was much better. I didn't realize how bad of a spot I was sitting in. Perk that allows me to like quadruple what I can carry would be great.
Well done, team. Performance point bonus is active.
Loot bug eliminated.
I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it.
This gold. We're just leaving this behind. Okay. And we got something in here. This is the annoying kind of rock. It's three hits instead of two. See the light. So I'm gonna be able to take that.
Line ready.
My segment ready.
creating my jungle gym. You know, that's actually not a bad term for that. Yeah, I'll call it. That's what it is. It's my jungle gym. I'm pretty sure someone's already coined the name for it.
Well done. Pipeline successfully established.
It's moving up right here. It's got... Come on, people. Well, he's getting that now.
Keep away. It's a friggin' killer.
Yep. Get that thing.
Cluster grenade!
Die, monstrosity. Far enough away, I'm not.
Dex for saving me.
Dex robbed his own mind.
Secondary objective completed. Make it home to collect your bonus.
Jesus Christ. Okay, we got our secondary. Every time those things come out onto this, they destroy everything. No, wrong one.
Time to earn your paycheck, team. Got a doom
okay.
Swarm on the way.
So, what do we do?
Beacon activated. Aliens infected with curse site are going to be drawn to your location. Kill them, grab the samples, and stuff them in the machine for further analysis.
There we go.
All pipelines and pump jacks built. We're ready to start extracting the liquid morkite. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence. Swarm! Repeat,
swarm! Oh, damn. Yeah, nah, can't risk it. And there I go down. Yep, Iron Will is only good for that. Trying to give us a little breathing room. Oh, okay, we had a wave attack us while we were doing this. That's what happened. Damn. Oh no. Come on, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up.
Disgusting.
gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha, I gotcha. Come on. Come on, last one. Where'd he go? Oh ho 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 ho. 2 seconds left.
Good job, team. Core and fuse are ready. The liquid Morkite is being extracted.
Oh yeah, unfortunately we don't have an empty cortex. So that sucks. There's been some pretty painful level right here. I think we're gonna make it.
I'm out.
Pipeline repaired, but other pipelines are still malfunctioning.
Yep, I need them out.
Pipeline functional again. However, we still have malfunctions in the system. Well done. All pipelines are fixed, and the refinery is purring like a kitten once more. Bugs, get ready.
He's gone.
He's dead.
Oh, man, me, bumbling son of a mud bowler. We're on the same team.
Pump sequence at 50%. Refining commencing as planned.
I can't see him. Come on. Got him. Fuck you.
Made a right proper mess.
Yeah, no, I need more.
The extraction of liquid Morkite is running again. Keep up the good work, or we'll be done in no time.
That's it, lad.
Brace yourselves. There's a big group of incoming enemies.
Oh, shit, not another one. Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit, I'm out.
Damage repaired.
Pipeline functional again. However, we still have malfunctions in the system.
Yep. No. Let's use the main gun. Can't take too much. Although I want to. You good? Oh, God. We can take a 2-second breather. Yeah, I tried. Look at me. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of the gun. Have to guide it way beforehand sometimes in order to avoid a lot of the obstacles.
Well done. Cargo rocket is returning to orbit. We're sending in the drop pod to get you out. Hang tight.
What was that? Oh my God, there's another one. Are we all here? What are we missing? There he is. There we go. Oh. When you get into those fights, you can get into those fights. My stupid fucking hat. Did we? Oh, we did. Awesome. Close, but no level up, unfortunately. Yeah, no, I've just been getting way too into it and going silent mode.
You've completed the assignment. Congratulations.
Perk points. What can we get? I don't really know at this point. I'm just buying them to unlock them. And then I'll decide what I want when I get all the good stuff. Weekly core hunts. Alright. Swarm again and again. there. And what is the drink of the mission, boss? Glad. Charge faster. Eh, sure.
Oh boy, is Slayer stout, please. You're tip top, Lloyd.
Now, see, I don't think I can keep this up with paying for the special beers every time, because I'm not really finding even a single star shot on some of these maps. Sometimes I'll find one, other times I'll find three or five. But I haven't been finding any recently. None that I've counted. Maybe the others got some and I didn't see it. Oh shit, someone's here. $499, holy fuck. See, I always think I'm getting good at this, and then I see someone with levels like this. And I'm just thinking to myself, huh. You know, I'll just sit here in my little corner with my little 19. Now, how is my... Is that my gunner level, or is that my class level? I don't remember. These fucking dwarves. All I need to take a dump.
We're sending you in deep, so be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
You hear that? He's sending us in deep. Terrible mind. Terrible place.
Where is that?
Swarm begins. Joy. Okay, I think that's it. Try and widen that thing. We still need Ibu nuts. Come on, you have to show yourself.
It's me, you arsewipe.
I'm trying. Okay. How big is this one? Oh boy. Yeah, this is one of those climbers. I don't like the climber ones. Because there's so many ways you can actually miss where you're supposed to go.
Don't let him flank you.
Yeah, Yeah. Ooh, you're gonna. Thank you.
I need to get close.
Zip line done. So long, suckers!
Let's go for these guys.
Took out a loot box.
And the problem is, one of these guys is definitely like a rusher who's just trying to finish the mission because he's just plowing through everything. I don't even know where I am anymore. Where am I going? Okay, so this just takes us to the bottom. Okay, he's got it. I'm hearing it from here.
We got contact miners, swarm headed your way.
Okay, well hang on, maybe there is like another side, because that happens quite a lot where you're hearing it and it's in another room right next to it.
One sentry gun ready to be built.
No, now we met up with these guys. Wait. Nice little choke point. Okay. I should grab something in there.
Rock and stone!
Rock and stone, everyone! Galaxy's finest!
Yeah! There's something right over there making sound.
Ready to kill some more crates.
Oh, is this a lithophage? Right there. Oh, right there. Get our jungle gym set up.
Rock crackers inbound. Stand by.
Yep, no, it was the lithophage. And there's something. Sound. It's really close, whatever it is. I just can't find it. Alright. But we do have this to do. I see what's going on. There we go. Now we made this useless path that doesn't even need to be used anymore.
I was born ready. Sentry Paul, look what I found. Over here, it's hammer time.
Oh, we are going. Okay.
And we're cracking. Get ready. The bugs are bound to dislike this.
And there's something above us over there as well.
Okay, I got it.
Okay, so we have to protect them. That's what we're doing. Okay. Release flare. Yes. Ah, no, we got this. I may have to think about upping the difficulty again. Oh, no, I said it now. I put it out there in the universe. I'm going to get my ass kicked. Oh, it's not working.
You need those hammers active to crack the meteor. Keep them safe.
Yeah, we didn't need to.
Job well done. All play cards are accounted for.
Come here.
Oh boy, what was that? See, I said something, and now something terrifying is going to come and get me. It's probably an oppressor. Or worse, a detonator oppressor. No, this is a Praetorian. See, now it sounds over here, but I'm guessing from seeing how the blue guy is like hugging the wall looking as well, I think he hears it as well here. So they didn't really do too good a job with that stuff. And I have no idea where to look for that thing. Nope, nope. Grab, there you go. Okay, so we want to go this way. Yeah, okay, so this is the way we want to go.
Hello? Hey!
Where are we going?
Over here by the marker point. Hello?
Oh, no ammo. Shit. Okay, so we go up here. We go up and go a long way. Thank God there's more people here to figure this out rather than just me. Also, I don't actually think this is for whatever that voice is. This is the Lost Helmet, so I think it's going to tell me, or tell us. Yep, keep going, what you're saying. They're going to tell us, like, one of those cosmetic ones that they find.
Skittering horde inbound, team. Swarmers. Lots of them.
Give us a breathing room for a moment. There we go. Go away. Okay, so it's a pickaxe skin. Let me out. Shit. I'm still alive.
All clear. Get it deployed. Get it deployed. Really good.
All right.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Let's Okay. Yeah, these guys are rushers. Just going through. I mean, there's nothing wrong with rushing. It just feels a waste. Still hearing that voice. Where are we going?
Here we go.
Oh, that's right. This is the cavern that we were still in trying to figure out. No. Oh, thank God I grabbed it.
Terrain scanner just got updated with a new location.
Well, I guess they found it. Came out or whatever it is. Ah, they found that. Okay, that's just important.
Every time I'm going to kill that shuttle pilot. Good work, team. Performance point bonus is active. Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
All right, we got all the Igu nuts. There it is.
One sensor gun ready to be built. Ready to shoot.
And concentrated fire, he wasn't much. Oh boy.
There's more kind here.
Okay. I don't know what that was about.
Born ready.
You would think something like that would have dropped something.
Air's corner heavy down here tonight.
That will teach you.
Red sugar.
Yeah, keep going.
Weapon ready. There is more kind here.
Okay, so this is further ahead. I don't mind. There's three of them there. The early harvest, essentially. I really do wish that I could find, like, an expansion to what I can carry. I think there is. But I'm not entirely sure.
Good work. Objective has been achieved. Hold the drop pod when you're ready to leave.
Okay, so wait, does this thing reconnect? Okay, yeah, because that's a different color flare right there. Okay, so we basically just did a giant loop. Which I guess everything technically is in this. I don't exactly remember it, the entire freaking thing that you did. Yeah, these people who are able to like have a photographic memory of the entire cavern layout, pretty impressive. But at the same time, I'm not you. I am gonna get lost. It's just my nature. He's coming, right? Yeah, okay. Didn't want him to get lost as well. Alright, he should be fine. Molly is right there, so she'll guide him. Oh my god. Ah. Ah, you fuck. No, no! No. Fuck off. I'm just gonna follow the freaking things.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
Come and get me, you disgusting spawn! Bam! Got no ammo left!
See it, this is why you can't. Oh, okay. No, come on. Let me grab the freaking thing. Got it. Fuck off. Jesus Christ. I was afraid. I really. Oh my god, there's a fucking oppressor in the way. I can make it. I can make it. Run. Just run. Fucking hell. Not even going to. I'm going. They just left us. They're just all like, what do you mean? We pointed the way. You did. But you pointed your way. We can't follow your way. Oh well, still made it.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Give me
Okay. Yep. The escapes in this one are challenging all unto their own. Hey, level 23. Should be a big experience gain, right? Yeah. Well, I won't fucking know.
Good job. You're making good progress on your
assignment. Could have used that earlier.
Get on board the drop pod, team. Mission is ready.
Give me an S. Give me a rock and stone. Bottoms up, friends.
More darkness joy. Is our friend.
Fortune and
hidden
glory. To danger.
Skull.
Nothing will stop
to the
us
empires
now.
Of old. Cheers, Mike!
Yeah! Where to hide?
I don't know where to hide.
Yeah! I feel different! I feel beautiful!
I can't get it to work. Fine. We'll go with this. We'll go with this. Okay. Let's try this. So this is the prop mode. I heard about this, but I never actually was able to do this. For obvious reasons. But now I do. And let's see how it goes. So apparently I just have to wait here. Finally, I actually have a moment where I can talk. I've just been going silent gamer mode all the time. I suppose we just wait here? Now, I understand why apparently this didn't catch on too big as they had hoped, because it's essentially you have to wait and see. The problem is you'll have all sorts of people where it's not like when YouTubers do it and they purposely goad each other into other ones, which is part of the content. You can't see me. I'm right in front of you, dumbass, that kind of stuff. But in this one, you don't really have that. You just have randoms. And so randoms are just going to sit still. Oh, I can turn their head without being moved. Probably just jamming. This is weird. It's like waiting for a serial killer to come kill us. Stapler Accent, what's up, man? Welcome, how you doing? We are trying the prop hunt thing, and as far as I know, I just wait here. Let's see. Oh, it was sad the window waiting. Let's give it a couple seconds. Let's give him a couple seconds of looking, and then we'll try and goad him again. We'll try and get him to go to the bar. Not sus, not sis, sus. I have no idea what happens with this, like if we get a reward or not. Yeah, see, even they don't know. Okay, oh.
The place is this thing.
Can I do this? Oh. Oh, he doesn't know. He doesn't know. Almost.
The Memorial Hall is where we honor the fallen. Feel free to walk around and pay your respects.
Well, we know where he is. Do you think I can change? I think I can change a spot. He's at the Memorial Hall. What if... Right here. Yeah, that's not bad. I'm gonna trust him.
Rock and stone like this.
We can taunt. Okay. Okay.
Rock and stone like there's no tomorrow.
Riveting gameplay, I know. Every person's dream. Especially when I don't talk. Oh, he's gonna turn off the gravity.
I advise that you leave the decorations alone before management asks me to flush the launch bay with radon gas. What is this, kindergarten? You should feel ashamed of yourself. If this continues, management has the power and will to close the Abyss Bar. Is that what you want? Vandalism can and will result in a significant fine. Consider yourself warned. Vandalism of the decorations will not be tolerated and can result in detention.
Leave no
any and all decorations are to be considered company property and are to be treated with respect. How old are you? You're behaving like ill-mannered children. Please stop it. The decorations are there to contribute to a festive atmosphere. They're not toys. You're making management consider canceling the holidays, mine included. Please stop vandalizing the decorations.
I mean, gamers don't look up. It's a rule proven over and over and over again. Oh, there he is.
Management consider canceling the holidays, mine included. Please stop vandalizing the decorations. Vandalism of the decorations will not be tolerated and can result in detention.
Rock and stone, yeah.
The decorations are there to contribute to a festive atmosphere. They're not toys.
Oh.
Vandalism can and will result in a significant fine.
Come on, guys.
Consider yourself warned.
Rock and stone.
Here.
We are unbreakable. Rock and stone in the heart.
Oh, he's right below me and he still can't see me.
Rocket stone! By the bear! We rock!
Over here. Look in the corner. Hiding as hard as a tank.
Rock and stone in the heart.
They'll never ever find me.
Rock and stone, yeah! Last one to rock and stone pays for the first round.
He still can't see me. He still doesn't see me.
Rock and stone, brother. Bakar!
Oh, don't stick the pickaxe out.
Rock and stone! Rock solid!
Rock and stone!
Rock and stone! Rock me like a stone! Rock and stone, the pretty sound of teamwork. Rock and stone, brother.
To hide like a prop, you must think like a prop.
Oh, there's two of them now. Okay, I mean, I'm not moving. This is the spot that they put me in.
Rock and roll! Come on, guys. Rock and stone.
Mm-hmm.
For rock and stone!
Rock on! Rock and stone, you beautiful dwarf!
Oh, we only get so many. Okay. Show the Fisher Scout a time spot.
Hidden dwarf for me and my team. We got a score to settle.
The decorations are meant to be enjoyed with your eyes, not your feet.
Rock a car.
Sound of teamwork.
Okay, I guess we go hiding.
Yes. And the hot. Over here.
No, that's like way too obvious. I don't know if this is a part of a gentleman's rule or not, but I'll be up here.
Rock and stone in the heart. If I had a credit for every rock and stone, rock and stone to the bone.
Yeah, that's the other thing I just realized of how dark it is. So if you're really not paying attention, you won't be able to see it.
Rock on! Rock and stone!
by the beard.
Okay, I mean, it's not the usual Deep Rock Galactic pace I'm used to seeing, but it's still part of the game, so it's not bad. Good change of pace.
Leave no dwarf behind. None can stand before us. Rock and stone.
I mean, I assume hiding up here would not be the best. This spot's not that bad either. It's dark enough.
For rock and stone. Like that, rock and stone. Rock and stone, brother. Rock and stone.
No.
How old are you? You're behaving like ill-mannered children. Please stop it.
Rock and stone, brother.
Well, he was there, but then he disappeared. I have no idea where he went.
Rock on!
Eh. He didn't see me. There's no way he didn't see me. No. No way.
Rock and stone.
There he is.
That's it, lads. Rock and stone. I'm Space Rig champion of this game.
That guy's attention. Run. No. No. No.
Galaxy's finest stone.
Rock solid.
Come on, guys.
Rock and stone to the bone.
Let's rock and stone.
Drop sequence initiating. Fasten your seatbelts.
My back hasn't acted up in a while. Around the backbreaker stout to celebrate. Rock me like a stone.
Hell.
If you're rocking stone, we're you're never best. Alone.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Cheers. Next gen.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get back to this.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't
for
coming
rock and stone!
All right. That was a fun little distraction.
If you don't rock and stone, you ain't coming home.
Rock and stone!
Rock on!
So one thing that's weird is that we didn't get to switch props. We were just given one. Or we could have, and I just couldn't figure out the keys in time.
I'm too young to die!
Shut up! I'm trying to stay!
Get ready to rumble!
You detected an area filled with the quarks, and you get to bring them all back. Search for a blue shimmering light and extract the quark from within the walls. We've sent in a specialized heavy lifter, and we're expecting heavy resistance, so the lifter's been equipped with heavy armament. But keep focused, it's about the goods.
I mean, technically, aren't we the alien scum? Because we're the ones mining out this thing. So we gotta get the fleshy fleas this time.
Cleansing pot has arrived. Time to stop the corruptor.
Time to get foamy.
Applying lithofoam on the rock box oil with foam.
Ah, you're disgusting!
Keep your health. Okay. Oof. Next time you guys can go do that. Holy crap. These overcramped ones that are a little hard to navigate. Especially when some of the blockage is thorns that deal damage.
Terrain scanner just got up.
Oh! Look what I found. Oh my god, no!
Shield placed.
come on, come on, jump. Oh my god, oh my god. Where do I go? Shit. Go away. Come on. Let me out.
I'm covered in septic crap.
Yes. Oh, I made it. Holy fuck. I'm going down. Yep. I didn't see any red sugar nearby. Oh, there's two oppressors. That's what's going on. And they really don't like me. Gives them an opening at least. Okay. I think we're good. Nail this.
Kill or be killed.
Yeah, it was down here. So something over here. There it is. The hell is that? I think we're finally getting somewhere.
Multi-boot.
Okay, maybe not. Maybe someone already got it. I've not seen it, but it doesn't look like it. So, okay, fine. We'll just move on. Yes, I know about my traversal tool. Thank you. It doesn't really help me when I'm on the ground, though. There's nothing here. Ah, okay, there we go.
Objective completed. Launch controls are active and awaiting your input. Let's bring it home, team.
Rock!
I had launched. We're picking up heavy activity in your vicinity, so hold the line until the escape pod arrives.
Well, at least the rocket doesn't kill you. Come on. Can I use the little dog? I don't remember that. There goes the oppressor. Everyone just dumped their grenades right into that thing. Close for comfort, this one. Got the last word in. Personal victory right there. Everything else doesn't matter, but I got the last word in. It doesn't look like it's gonna be a lot. No, it's over 2,000. Next level.
Rock and stone, galaxy's finest.
Not bad. Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team.
I'm sure. Put that on there. The bulldog is the same. Actually, no, it's not. The beer of the trip. Turn around, reduce fall damage. Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Yahtzee.
Stoner Rock!
For those about to rock and stone, we salute you.
So this will complete our weekly Matrix core. Damn, you guys level 500 now.
None can stand me.
I'm ready for this.
Shut up, I'm trying to save.
Let's get this job done.
This is a salvage mission. A
previous crew lost their mini mules, their drop pod, and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Aw, why did I switch to this weapon? That will have to do. We may have chosen the wrong way.
Terrain scanner just got updated.
Maybe not. So I wonder if when they first started, did they say that, or did they wait until further along to do it?
Where the frack's Hoxie when you need him?
He's trying to hack it open right now.
Rock on! By the beard!
Jet boots unlocked! Don't splatter yourself
rock
all over the place!
To the bone!
Yay, jet boots.
Down the hatch.
Cavalry's here. New miner inbound.
We rock!
Welcome
rock
to the team.
Oh. Right, I don't really need to upgrade this one anymore. So if that's the case, we're probably going to be upgrading this one with this match. Yeah, stop moving. Alright. So that cooldown, if you overheat your jet boots, is no joke. Holy crap, it's still going. Give me a moment to breathe. Give me a moment to breathe. Jesus Christ. Still alive. That's what we're looking for.
I'm full. We're spawning.
Get ready.
You bug pop.
Here we go.
Incoming!
Okay. I saw them briefly. Where are they? All the way over there. That can't be right. So now we do have to make that long ass trek all the way back over there. Shame. I'd hate to see what Krieger's level is now. Oh, wait. Reaper. No, I already got this shit. That's what I really need. Or wait, or was that the other thing? No, okay, that's right. The drill boots were unlocked first, and then the extra equipment becomes... Yeah, okay, so he dug into here. That's what it was... Missing a fossil. Oh, here we go. If this wasn't touched, that means no one's been down here, hopefully. And they didn't just run right by it. And there we go. Oh, I'll take all those. I got a feeling this is going to take me. Hello there. Kind of already got everything. Okay, so yeah, no, once again, we found the long loop, essentially. It's a shame Molly doesn't take out debris when it's in her way.
A secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
See if they're good to go. Let's go ahead from one. I'll use that as an excuse.
The mules are heading back. Follow them and let's get that drop
pod. Alrighty.
Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
And there we go.
This is
Nitro has been withdrawn and supply pod is inbound. All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Here, everybody collect ammunition in positive. Getting more ammo.
Uplink ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
Choke on this.
Can't see anything.
Completed. Remote control reestablished. Stand by. Sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
Get it forever. I'm leaving on a jet boot.
I've never heard him say that.
Leaving
on a jet boot. Dum bum 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 bum. No. I'm thinking of that movie, Armageddon, Bruce Willis.
Fuel cells connected to drop pod. Prepare the fuel cells for charge sequence.
Rock and stone to the bone. Resupply arrived. Go restock.
Ready to kill some more crates.
There you go, someone gets it. They're creating our little shelter right there.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
Lighting up!
What's the
I see. Reload. Come on. As long as you get the goods. I want you to understand that. I want you specifically to make sure you get the goods first.
Pod reactor,
Oh, I'm not hitting him, that's why. It's like, why is it not doing damage? You need to fucking hit him, that's why. Yep. This is the last one, I want it. No, I can't do that for too long. No, you go ahead. You go ahead. You won that. I ain't doing that too much. But that's still pretty good.
Oh, she's right.
Yay. More stuff for not my gunner class. Alright guys, we do have to call it right there, because unfortunately these matches take way longer than that, and I do have things to do. Alrighty.
Rock and stone, the pretty sound of teamwork.
Where's the and symbol? Fuck. I don't know where the and symbol is. Alright, just go ahead and exit right there. Alright guys, but we'll go ahead and end right there. Thank you so much for joining me. That's been some Deep Rock Galactic. And oh boy, some of those fights, they snuck up on us. And they took us really badly by surprise. But, let's see what the achievements were. Drill by shooting. Ride the drill dozer with 3 other dwarves and kill 15 enemies each without leaving. 9.9% of players haven't achieved that. Interesting. See you later, detonator. Participate in killing 20 bulk detonators. Yeah, that's no problem. Okay. So, that has been some Deep Rock Galactic. Tomorrow, Friday, we will be doing some Helldivers 2, of course, and some Enlisted. A new schedule will be brought up the weekend, more than likely Sunday, as is the usual. Times are whenever I do it, to be honest. I haven't nailed that down yet. Try to. But thank you so much for joining me. Hope you have a good morning, good night, wherever you may be. Hope you're keeping safe. Hope you're keeping warm. Hope you're keeping warm or cold, whichever it is you prefer. Fuck. Learn to talk. And until tomorrow, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.
I need a haircut badly.